when you first drive up to the house, you'll see a nice big two-story home right across the street from the bay. There's a lot of contrasting colors. We have contrasting textures, different materials. I tried to make it interesting, but it's a Mediterranean style. When you first walk in the house, you'll see the columns, you'll see the arches, you'll be able to see an expansive living area and great room. The great room, the dining room, the kitchen, they're all open. And you can see it open to the second story. You'll see the nice balcony, the wrought iron railings. It's just beautiful. You can see through to the pool patio area where there's a wet bar out there, fireplace. You'll see the fountains, the laminar jets. When you're in the great room looking at the kitchen, you'll see we have all cherry cabinets. They have self-closing doors. We have a pot filler on the backsplash. The backsplash is glass. The cooktop is gas. They're all Electrolux appliances. I had the house piped for gas, so for energy efficiency. The countertops are a beautiful granite. We have a nice bar so that you can have a party. I have LED lighting under the bar. You have a breakfast nook there with aquarium glass, but you can see out to the pool patio area. When you go upstairs, you have a retreat halfway between the two floors. It's a nice room for relaxation. It's set up for surround sound. The second level, when you first go up, you'll see the library. That's an additional living space. The library is 13 feet of cabinets. You can use it for storing knickknacks and books. It's also set up if you want. It has data ports up there. You could have your 48-inch TV. Very comfortable. The other side, you'll have the master suite. We have a Juliet balcony outside. To the right, the opposite direction, you have the master's coffee area where you can have your coffee so you don't have to come downstairs to get your coffee in the morning. And to the left, you have the bathroom. The bathroom is gorgeous. You have a slipper tub. You have a nice open walk-in shower with three heads. There's a hidden room for the toilet and the bidet. They share a room together. I would love for you to come out and see it. I'm open every weekend from noon to 5, and if you give a call, I'd be happy to open it for you any other time.